Let's boot this up. Let's do this. Let's enter hour 41. Hello, Tommy. I just changed game to PC Building Simulator, but I understand that your question is about games of war. Why do people say it has to be common troops? Because trophy says get 100. So rare, but would apply. Well, I have not heard anyone say it has to be common troops. It's cheaper and easier to do common troops, but you don't have to. No, the achievement trophy just says use medals to upgrade 100 troops to gold elite. It does not have to be common. You can have rare or above as well if you want. But it costs more to upgrade the higher rarity it is. I don't remember, and I have switched game as you can see, so I don't recall. Was it, how many did you need? 100. I might have done like, I might have done like 10 or so, but I have the medals to do like 50 more or something like that. So I need to farm medals for another 40 troops, so to speak. I wish games had a platinum trophy. Yeah, I agree with you. That would be nice. I don't think any free game has a platinum trophy when I think about it. Okay, let's see. May. You want. You want a new PC. Okay, this one wants a PC with some specified requirements. The budget is 3K at least, target score is 7K. I don't know what NZXT H440 Hyper Beast is. What is NZXT H440? Can we Google it? Oh, it's a case. Thanks for stopping back by, Tommy, and hope to see you again when I play games next time. Good luck in games 4. See you around. This user wants an NVIDIA GeForce GTX 1080. And it won't want lights all over the place. Okay, first thing first, we need NZXT H440 Hyper Beast. Done. Power supply. Take my favorite storage, cheapest one, graphic cards. Card and GeForce GTX and MSI 1080. MSI GeForce GTX Gaming is dead. Here. MSI GeForce GTX 1080 Gaming Z80 add to cart. Oh, I forgot to start the timer because I talked so much. No worries. Memory was one at 4K. Frequency. Motherboard is AS Rock. Z390 Pro 4. Processor is i7. It's 87K. This one. Okay, wait a minute. We need lots of light for this, so I need a specific light, so let's take you instead. Need 6 lights. Is the graphic card lightable? Said yes it is. Okay, so we have two at least. Is the case RGB? Yes, so we have three and I have not selected the cooling yet. That's four. OK. can a power supply be have lightning? I don't think so. Okay, we have four. Storage count, graphic, I have memory, already checked, motherboard. Did you have... You were not. Okay, so stuck on four. But that means we need two case fans. With lightning. Manufacturer NZXT XT Hyper Beast 120 140, it's the standard things. Had four, right? So one of each could be done enough. This one was annoying. Okay, smart. You want an upgrade. Budget 2.75, target score 12357. Original system. FTO5. Why? Not that it matters. VPN 100. One terabyte. CPU 1700X. RAM 3K. And one. GPU 980 Ti Gaming 6G. And I need to go, be right back. Back in business again. Okay, the motherboard is Asus. ROG Crosshair. I don't have it in the list. No, I have it. Is it ROG Crosshair 7 Hero Wi-Fi? Options, it wants dual. And water cooling. And the motherboard does not support this M2. Patriot Viper VPN 100 M2 1TB. Motherboard Asus ROG Crosshair 7 Hero Wi-Fi. Okay. Remove the M2 then. Something's wrong. I don't like this. The calculator. Let's check motherboards. Asus Prime. X470 Pro. Asus ROG. No, let's take the Asus Prime. It's cheaper. Shouldn't be needing to buy a thing like that. We should just I don't get this. Does it want me to downgrade? Wait a minute. The PC stats. I have an Asus ROG Crosshair 7 Hero. Yes. Why doesn't port ranking? It must be a downgrade. I currently have Ryzen 7 8 core. Yes, I have this one. Why? Or why do you want to go to Ryzen 5? Why do you want me to go down to this one? Makes no sense. Here we go. This looks better. I think we were getting a too high score. Right. I think we solved it. Custom water shop. Boom. And here we want the 1080. NVIDIA GeForce GTX 1080 Ti. Oh yeah, we don't have it. Okay, assume I'm still at level 20 then. That didn't work. Because he expects me to use GTX 1080 Ti. I don't have that. Every solution is that. I mean, I could. I could do this. And hopefully get some cool stuff. Hello? Fine. Let's hope that's the bug. So switch. That one, that one. Have I already accepted his? We need case fans. Okay, remove it. As well, new there, nice top panel, side panel. Two five five oh 255. That's red and blue. What's purple? So we will probably get the purple trophy here. Didn't have it already. Because I believe it's like 5 or 6 components. Okay, the graphic cards had 2. One we can't change. It seems to be red. So let's go. Well, we don't have so much else to do but to watch, and hopefully we will unlock the TI graphic card. Temple 2. Oh, missing cables. Thank you. Oh, Melanie. Seriously. I need to rerun this. Say. What can I do? Go. Oh, someone speedrun Axiom Verge 2 in 46 minutes. Someone I kinda know, and I know I have yet to clean up the trophies in the first one, and the one I have left is speedrun the game in under 4 hours. I assume. No, I will continue. Sorry, I just got hooked up on some stuff. Email. Did not help at all. And now I need to be right back. Be right back, of course. Here we go back again. This one was the thing I couldn't do. Or it tells me to buy something that I don't own yet. McCarthy. CPU and air cooler. It's i7. I have not accepted this. Why do I have his stuff? Anyways. And air cooler. Arctic. Reservatory Sports Edition. Green. So let's buy the order those at least. CPU. That one. And cooling was... Arctic Freezer 33 Esports Edition Green. Add. Accept. Okay, Bronte. Build maker budget 0.5, target score 11.6k. He wants AMD and he wants 2 GPUs and water cooling. I'm afraid he would. It looks like we actually got something we can order. NVIDIA GeForce GTX 1080. No TI. That's good. Don't think there is any difference between those two. They just look different. It's the two of you. Deep cool and no graphic cards, no memory. Two of you, motherboard, gigabyte. And gigabyte B for 50 hours No CPU cooling, I have that one already. AMD Ryzen 7 8 core X. Oops. And then accept this quest. That was an awful long in-game day. Like, I started just before 41, hour 41. This is half an hour in. Oh, that was not a good day. McCarthy, we need to replace the CPU and the air cooler. Nice with an easy task for once. What's my trophy target, by the way, for this? Level 24. Okay. I don't know why I have you. Let's sell you. You're just annoying. Let's do it like that. Reservoirs only fits that place. One and two. Let's install this one. Does there to be a lock? Okay, now it's piping. We need to do this so it fits. Nice or not so nice? We might have to move this. Actually, let's try and move it to one spot. No, just yes. Okay, piping. Huge. I have water cooling. What? Hello? Or was it just... Was it just a thing like this? Jesus. Is that IO coding? God. Wait. I Not powered. Ah. Shoot me, please. I mean, really. Might just be easier to load that previous save. I did so much. Oops. Let's rewind like the entire stream, 4 to 5 minutes. IAO cooling is just... Oh. We have to redo this. Your budget BK 7. Any CPU, any but it has to be GeForce 1080. This was NZXT Hyper Beast power supply. Buy the one I want, always buy graphic card, was an Nvidia this time. ...1080 Ti. But you... Really with this. MSI. GTX 1080. MSI GTX 1080 Gaming 8G. Wait. Ah. I think, believe that is. Great. Manufacturer MSI Chip Series GTX 1080. Yes, RGB. Memory. Frequency minimum. 3.5. E466. I don't even know. No, okay. That one doesn't even exist. Two view. Motherboard. Asus ROG Maximus. Are trying to get me a motherboard that I don't have. Why do you keep doing this? Asus ROG Maximus Xcode. There is nothing like that. Alright, let's redo this then, or die, graphic card, MSI, 1080 gaming set. MSI GeForce GTX 1080 Gaming Z80. Memory this time is 4K. And we want RGB. Still want 2 though. Playing. Thanks for follow, Hoss. How are you doing? Welcome to the stream. I'm currently having a bad run in this game. Nothing goes as I plan. Gigabyte GA Z270. Here, Gigabyte D8 Z270X Gaming 8. And I need to do a be right back. This evening is not going my way tonight. Anyways, I guess we did not buy cooling yet. That means we can do lightning, RGB. You. CPU. i7. K. And we, because we have the case, we have the graphic card. And there were 6 lightning colors. I believe the case was 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we need 1 fan. Let's just make sure the case actually had 1. Yes. And it's RGB. One of you. Finally, that should be it. Accept. So now we can fix this. Build maker budget 2750 score a lot. Views 2. Sorry. Why am I trustworthy? Deep cool. 600 storage, and the graphic card is 1 GB. GB Aorus GeForce GTX 1080 AG. Two of you. Memory is 2D1. Motherboard is also 1 GB. P450. Let me just hope I missed it. 1 GB P450. Yes, I just missed it. Cooling is liquid. CPU is AMD Ryzen 7 8 core 1800X. Okay. And I guess this should be the same. Yes. So go to shop. It's an i7. 8-7. And the cooling was... Arctic Freezer 3. Arctic Freezer 3 Sport Edition. Green. Wait. This was an upgrade. Why do I keep failing in life? Okay, the upgrade, I have bought the cooling already. Upgrade. 2750. PC stats. Silverstone, Patriot Paper VPN, 1700X, 3K RAM, the current graphic card. And then it's the motherboard that does not exist. This is wrong crosshair. That's a, so let's go for the graphic cards. Cards. Vector XI. MSI GeForce GTX 1080 Gaming ZG 2 view. Now it's Bronte, and that's a build maker. 3.5, lots of score. He wants AMD and he wants dual GPUs. So let's go. Cool. 600 storage graph card is a gigabyte. GeForce 1080 gigabyte Aorus GeForce GTX 1080 HG. Two of you. Memory. Two of you. Motherboard. You. Cooling is liquid. CPU is AMD Ryzen 5. 2.6x. Snark. Okay, we can ignore those two. That's okay. Smart TF, what did you want? Wait a minute, wait a minute. You want to put the MSI GeForce GTX 1080 game? Yeah, the one you want. Feels like I forgot to do this. I forgot to everything just failed tonight. It's not a streaming night today. Everything just goes in not my way. Let's redo the... I know which one it was, MSI. It's the Z model. Let's start with prompt. You wanted an OSM. Not much of a choice that made it. What's water cooling? Two sheep cart ram. Hello. No. Oh yes. Two above and two below. Such an awful, awful streaming session. I know I've been online for over an hour and I'm not even done with a day. Let's do this. Let's do something right at least. Turn you on. And restart.
for you then.
I hate that bug. Never next to each other on the memory. Oh, is that so? Is it... one space between them? All right. That's why they are colored like that on certain motherboards. Been out of the game for too long. And it's a bug. We have to change the workshop to resolve the bug. All right, today I learned. It has been an awful day, an awful night or evening with streaming. Everything I have done in the game has gone wrong. I had to reload a previous save. That's never fun. There we go. Always go for, yeah, in that case it can't go wrong. I don't think I have a room. I'm sorry, I have to go like this anyways. I don't know if you can brick them, but you can fry the CPU at least, so you need to buy another CPU. If you overclock too much. There we go. I think that's it. Overclock the RAM. The case, then we need to install both. Really mark and lighting. Yeah, there's a requirement to do it on this computer. I need to install ports with lights, 6 of them, with the color 255-0255 or purple. Select all, we need it to be static, need to remove the green and apply. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, oh, it's 7. It's the case of the motherboard. It's also RGB. Okay, I overdid it. Anyways, now everything is purple here. And it's no, it had to be at least 6. No worries if it was 7. And then run you. Now we just have to wait for this to finish, and it has to be a score of at least 7k. Yeah. Now it should be way above 7k. Shouldn't be a problem. I hope. Dun, 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 dun. Only 40 FPS. So bad. So bad. You almost bought a new TV. What stopped you? Oh, typical, of course. Well, it's always fun to spend money on something. Ventilation fan is always something. Maybe you can install LED thingies on it. All right. Robot vacuum. I have never understood robot vacuums, because I can't see it doing the job that needs to be done. I mean, sure, it can fix some of it, but you still need to bring forth the vacuum and fix some parts. No, I don't have a cat anymore. She died a couple of years back. But I had a cat. That's right. That's correct. Oh, this one mops a bit too. Okay. But it makes the need less free. Yeah, that's what I thought. Okay, here. Water cooling. Okay. Water cooling, dual graphic cards, and no worries. Okay, we need graphic cards. We need MSIs. GTX. MSI GeForce GTX 1080 gaming set. Two of you. Then we need processors. i7. This one. And then we need the cooling. And it's an Arctic. This one. Okay, two graph cards, one CPU. Yeah, do it like that. Thanks for hanging by. Say hi to Lisa and pet the dog. I will end the stream soon anyway because this just doesn't. Well, it's just been a bad. Bad stream day, or what to say. Okay. That works too. I don't know why I have some of the stuff. Why did you start? Need to do this. There we go. Quite important. ID mark. Restart, yes. And you just need to be done. 90 FPS. Quite good. This might be one of the highest scores I've gotten in the game so far. Okay. Let's save the game here. I'm sorry for today's stream, it was just an awful stream, everything went wrong. I had to redo the day and rebuy. My mind was somewhere else, it must have been something like that today. I'm so sorry. Just didn't pan out. Anyway. Stream I should be able to stream again tomorrow. Let's hope I can focus better then and actually make some real progress, like at least advance a level would be nice. so we get closer to that level 24. Anyways, thanks for watching, thanks for the follow and all that. Take care and good night.